10-year-old boy is in critical condition after a crash in Kenner earlier today. Police say the car and an 18-wheeler crashed into each other on Airline Highway, although they didn't release any other details about how it happened. According to investigators, the driver of the car is in stable condition. Neither speed nor alcohol are believed to be a factor in this crash.